Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Ahlal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to Rewind Indonesia 2021. It's been actually recommended by a lot and a lot of you guys. It is by Indonesian YouTubers. So yeah, it's actually a long video. It's 21 minutes. So make sure you guys grab a cup of coffee, tea, or any beverage that you enjoy. Get comfortable, you know, relax, chill, because this video is going to be long and we want to make sure we check it all out. Okay, so without further ado, let me get my video ready here. Bismillah. Okay, starting now.
3. Scarlett itu kualitas. 2.
Kelas.
Indonesia.
Scarlett.
1.
It'd be a surprise, it'd be a nice surprise if I made it to Indonesia Rewind 2020. But inshallah, maybe 2022, guys. We have a dream as a team. If you want to make sure Mr. Halal makes it to Indonesia 2022, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel.
Nonton lagi, Dek. Itu pakai uang jajan lagi. Dek, kamu itu siang bolong gini ya, mbok. Waktunya dipakai untuk belajar gitu, biar jadi orang.
Ya, ini juga aku lagi belajar dari mereka, Bu. Biar jadi orang sukses dan punya banyak uang.
Ya, ya, ya.
Biar kita nggak tinggal di rumah kayak gini lagi.
That's cute.
Dek, ibu itu pasti senang sekali kalau kamu nantinya sukses. Tapi nanti kalau kamu sukses, ibu pesan kamu jangan sampai buta ya.
Yeah, true.
Nggak bisa lihat gitu?
Bukan mata. Tapi hati.
That's a song sounds
Dek.
Familiar. I think it's maybe from Squid Games, if I'm not mistaken. Squid Game.
Wasn't
which is food. Nice. That's a good voice.
Negeri ini tuh negerinya anak muda. Jadi tantangan yang dihadapi harus berani disuarakan oleh anak muda. Apa kegelisahan yang dirasa hari-hari ini?
Mbak Nana, dosakah kita punya kulit yang hitam? Haruskah kita punya kulit yang putih biar bisa dihargai orang?
Seharusnya semua orang mendapatkan kesempatan dan akses yang sama, terlebih untuk pendidikan yang lebih inklusif. Mereka yang tinggal di daerah terpencil harus punya kesempatan yang sama dengan mereka yang tinggal di ibu kota dalam menempuh pendidikan. Nyatakah kesetaraan gender dengan paradigma stigma dan norma yang ada, perempuanlah yang menjadi korbannya. Apa salahnya mempunyai cita-cita? Kami juga layak mempunyai mimpi yang menjadi realita, memenuhi potensi diri agar menikmati hidup yang berarti. Menjadi perempuan Indonesia nggak mudah.
Indonesia so diverse.
Di Indonesia yang krisis bukan cuma manusianya, tapi juga alamnya. Masalah tersebut muncul karena banyak hal. Salah satunya adalah efek pandemi yang mengalihkan perhatian kita. Orang-orang fokus terhadap isu kesehatan yang memang perlu dan bagus. Tapi kita lupa bahwa limbah medis yang menggunung menjadi masalah baru yang belum terpecahkan.
Takut banget loh. Mau ngomong soal manusianya, alamnya, sistemnya, selalu aja ada yang bikin kita khawatir. Dengan kondisi kayak gini, dengan situasi kayak gini, kita itu masih punya harapan nggak sih?
Masih. Indonesia masih punya harapan. Dan harapan itu adalah kita semua.
The youth is the future of Indonesia as well as the, you know, the future of the planet. Awesome, guys. I'm gonna pour myself a cup of tea while we continue with this video. I told you guys to have your coffee, tea, any drink ready, and I didn't do it myself. Oh no, his mom's at the hospital. Wow. Seems like it's like symbolizing Mother Earth, and she has like gold around her. Everybody's trying to go grab it where these people are trying to protect it. And that's what, as humans, that's what we're doing, you know, taking on the natural resources of the planet, but we're not thinking about our future. There you go. The greed, the corruption is taking over. See, the song starts with "I see motherland." That's what kind of what it, I was seeing it that symbolized. Looks like kind of like Avatar. Those legs look pretty cool. Sorry, earlier it started with Mother Land, not Mother Earth. Because here they're specifically talking about Indonesia. Did it end? Oh man, I was like hoping there'd be more. Cause this is only a 17 minute mark and the video is supposed to be like 21 minutes more, 21 minutes long. Let's just watch the rest of it too and see. Rewind Indonesia 2021. Oh, there's more. Wow. She vanished. Now I think it's finished. Let's end it here, guys. That was really, really cool. I enjoyed it quite a bit. It was nice, you know, they brought all the YouTubers from Indonesia and the team was pretty cool. You know, that the whole planet is actually going through some chaos. We see volcanoes, we see weird winds, right? Hot and cold. Even we noticed that here, for example, in Canada, as well as in British Columbia with, you know, in summer we had fires, then in fall we had floods, and then now in winter we're getting like extreme cold. And not only here, throughout the world, you know, things are happening quite often, like extreme weather cases. So, you know, as humans, as you know, people of business, for example, as future of the planet, we need to start thinking about what we do also impacts the next generation, and that we should try to, you know, leave the earth better for the next generation. So we need to ensure that whatever businesses we have, whatever impacts that we're making, it doesn't actually impact the earth negatively. So it's really, really important. And I like the fact that they use this in Rewind 2021 Indonesia, because mashallah, Indonesia is such a big country. So if people can watch this video, hopefully it has an impact on them, that they could work towards bettering themselves as well as whatever work that they do, so that, you know, the planet could be left in a better situation than it was before. So really, really cool, guys. I enjoyed it. Thank you very much for suggesting it, and I hope you guys enjoyed it too. If you did, then please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And as always, thank you very much for all your love and support. If you have any other cool video, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below. And as always, guys, thank you very much for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and wassalam.